Police chief has been placed on administrative leave. According to the department, they placed Chief Joe Sisler on paid administrative leave back on October 16th due to a confidential personnel matter. The department says they have plans in place to ensure police operations continue as normal and services are available during the chief's leave of absence. They say more information will be released when it becomes available.